So to summarize the facilities or the primitives available in the Spring system, object orientation, object technology permeates the entire operating system design. It's used as a system structuring mechanism in constructing a network operating system. To break it down, in Spring system, you have the nucleus, which provides you threads and IPC among threads, and the microkernel prescription of leak k is accomplished by the combination of nucleus plus the address space management that is part of the Spring system's kernel boundary. And everything else lives above this kernel, meaning all the services that you normally associate with an operating system, such as file system, network communication, and so on, they're all provided as objects that live outside of this kernel. And the way you access those objects is through doors, and in every domain, there is a door table. There is a set of capabilities that a particular domain has for accessing doors on different domains. And this door and door table is the basis for cross-domain calls. And through the object orientation and through the network proxies, you can have object invocation implemented as protected procedure call both on the same node and across machines. And finally, it does virtual memory management by providing certain basic primitives such as the linear address space, the memory object, external pages, and cached object representation. Now, to contrast this to Tornado, in Tornado also we saw that it was using object technology, but the contrast is pretty distinct. In Tornado, it uses clustered object as an optimization for implementing kernel services. For example, whether a particular object is a singleton representation or it has multiple representation for each processor, etc., those are the kinds of optimizations that are being accomplished using the clustered object in the Tornado system. Whereas in the Spring system, object technology permeates the entire operating system design in that it is used as a system structuring mechanism, not as just an optimization mechanism in constructing a network operating system.